Mais non, faut le yon d'ici. Those who abuse you shall celebrate with you. Hear me? From today onward, anything in your life that refused to change in 2019, as you have entered this year, I decree, let that be changed. Any month you meet shall give you testimony. You will never die in this year. Those who are waiting to mock at you shall celebrate with you. Every lung disease and sickness that no longer you in your house and in your life from today, cancel. Any house you enter, you will receive favor. Whatever your hand is inside will come out good. Men shall call you and bless you. Decree attractiveness upon your body. Amen. Anywhere you go in this year, men shall show you favor. Mercy will never depart from you. Amen. Testimony will never depart from your home. Amen. What kill others will never kill you. I speak to heaven. As you live here today, being first day of the month of January, to February, to March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December, in this same year, I order after you that whatever will make men ask you, where is the God he serves? Go to church. From today, it will not come near you. Every question men have asked you, God shall answer it this year. Those who are looking for the fruit of the womb, get it. Those who are looking for life partner, be settled. Those who are looking for employment, be settled. Those who are looking for admission, be settled. As you are kneeling before me here to receive this blessing, as many that will get up on your behalf to kneel before any deity or altar in order to claim your life in this year, as they will make a pen, they shall die there. Every arrow that will shoot towards your direction for any evil, let that arrow backfire. Whoever that is kneeling before me here, suffering under any attack, from now as I'm speaking, let the attack disappear. Yeah. Those who owe you shall pay you. Yeah. Whatever you touch shall prosper. Yeah. Those who are in business, they shall prosper. Yeah. Those who are working, they shall prosper. Yeah. Anything you started this year, you shall complete it. Yeah. You will never be the tail, but you will be the head. Yeah. In the name of Jesus. Those who are being someone in burial ground. Those who are being someone in marketplaces. Those who are being someone before death and pain. Those who are being someone before different other things. We decree in the name of Jesus. Because you are kneeling down here today, is cancelled. May this God bless you. May this God add it to you. We give you one thing that will make you to beg God, thank you. Nobody will tell you sorry. is settled.
Amen.
It is settled.
Amen.
Get ready for another level.
Amen.
A level that nobody in your family have attained, you shall attain. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not die as others die.
Amen.
You're secured.
Amen.
You're safe.
Amen.
Whatever you put your hand inside, you come out with testimony.
Amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
Any day the road is looking for blood, in 2020, your blood will never come.
Amen.
Accident will never see you.
Amen.
Accident will never see your neighbors.
Amen.
Those who are close to you, because of you, they are safe.
Amen.
Let the Lord secure you.
Amen.
Let the Lord protect you.
Amen.
You will not be kidnapped.
Amen.
You will not be duped.
Amen.
Anything that will make people to mock at you will be far from you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we live here today, this registered a new agenda of what God is about to start.
Amen.
As many that we see you, that we hear this, we say, indeed, God has started.
Amen.
I pray for your cause.
Amen.
From today to 31st of December,
Amen.
Let all your cause be ordered by the Lord.
Amen.
You will never dash your feet on stone.
Amen.
It is well.
Amen.
I pray for money.
Amen.
I pray for favor.
Amen.
I pray for favor.
Amen.
Those who hate you will love you.
Amen.
Get favor in the sight of your boss.
Amen.
In the sight of your brother.
Amen.
Last thing that we said is this. Whatever they have said about you for a very long time, and nobody said no when he heard it, as we live here today, let the God that delivered the innocent people deliver you from the lies of men. In the name of Jesus, it is done. It is done. It is done.
Amen.
Every day we speak for your good.
Amen.
You will never see evil.
Amen.
Evil is in today, pass over you.
Amen.
From now to 31st of December, the evil pass over you.
Amen.
Go.
Amen.
As you reach your house today, this blessing transfer to your husband.
Amen.
Transfer to your children.
Amen.
Transfer to your family member. Protect me should protect you.
Amen.
Any grace that make me climb high should make you climb high.
Amen.
You will never remain halfway.
Amen.
As I reign, reign.
Amen.
As I sit with kings, sit with kings.
Amen.
Let the grace that speak and open doors for me, open doors for you.
Amen.
Any place you have not come before, as you go, men shall receive you. Never die and leave your vision.
Amen.
Nobody will mock at you.
Amen.
Go.
Amen.
You will never meet at the end of your road.
Amen.
Anywhere you reach, somebody will be there to help you.
Amen.
It is well.
Amen.
I believe God, you've answered it.
Amen.
Do it and take your glory.
Amen.
I declare
Amen.
That 2020, a year of supernatural, a year of greater testimony.
Amen.
Never will I see anything that will cause sorrow.
Amen.
Thank you for answering.
Amen.
In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
Now, three times again. In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
Five times again. In the name of God the Son.
Amen.
In the name of God, the Holy Ghost.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Now,